The Travelwave Houseboat is the most unique trailerable houseboat available. This durable houseboat is legal to travel on the highway at 8 feet wide and is a stable 14 feet wide on the water. The Travelwave's patented pontoon system adds to its safety and stability. Its supreme maneuverability and quick setup can have you in and out of the water in just minutes. Enjoying the luxury of staying on the water is only one of the Travelwave's many features. While lounging at your own private beach, the 26-foot top deck can be used for relaxing in the sun while enjoying many of nature's beautiful colors. After relaxing in the hot sun, join family and friends for a cool dip in the water. The Travelwave's shallow draft allows you to pull up to any beach. With your own generator and holding tank, you are able to choose whether to hook up to campground facilities or be totally self-sufficient. The 3-foot-wide patented pontoons add safety and stability while cruising the lake. Bootleg swatches, cardboard, Gucci gear. Watch your step at the wishing well. This custom-made home has all the comforts of a first-class houseboat. The standard oak cabinets with raised panel doors are just part of the Travelwave's beauty. The Travelwave is available in several optional floor plans. The Travelwave 300 has an 8x22-foot cabin, while the Travelwave 360 has an 8x28-foot cabin. Both are available with an optional slide-out feature. The Travelwave's manufacturing facility is located near Summerfield, Kansas. The main hull and pontoons are made of 1/8-inch and 1/4-inch thick marine-grade aluminum. The main hull is constructed with bulkheads every 3 feet for extra strength and durability. The jig seam here rotates to ensure that all welds are complete and accurate. The exterior walls and ceilings of the cabins are constructed of a thin fiberglass outer layer, followed by 3/16-inch plywood, 1.5-inch foam, and 3/16-inch wallboard on the interior. All layers are pressed together with adhesive to create a sound, strong structure. After pulling up to the boat ramp, the Travelwave setup takes two people about 20 minutes and is very easy to do. First, remove the lightweight aluminum fenders and store them on the front of the trailer. Next, unclip the safety cables, which ensure that the pontoons stay in place while traveling. Lower the unique patented pontoons by plugging in the electric winch and pressing the down button. The pontoons are 3 foot wide and 32 feet long. Each has their own safety railing. During the manufacturing, the pontoons are welded together in 6 sections. Before the top is welded on, the sections are filled with foam. This foam is just another bonus in the Travelwave's safety features. Each pontoon weighs about 700 pounds and is connected by a hinged pontoon arm. After the pontoons are down, use the securing fasteners and the standard wrench to lock the pontoons into place. The boat's front awning is used to protect the door and windows while traveling down the road. Just lift the awning and lock it into place before putting up the railing on the top deck. The top deck railing is put up just as the pontoon railing. After putting away the cable, you can begin putting up the railing. Fold each railing up one at a time and lock it into place using the quick lock pins. The top deck of the 360 Travelwave is 8 feet wide and 26 feet long. The deck on the Travelwave 300 is 8 feet wide and 20 feet long. The sturdy aluminum railing along the top deck provides safety so everyone, including little ones, can enjoy the view from above. When completely finished with the railing, use the quick lock pins to lock the awning into place. Don't forget to hook the safety cables on the front deck. These can easily be unhooked for access to the water. Next, unhook the safety strap from the boat and trailer under the bow's main hull. This front strap helps to hold the boat in place while traveling. Back straps are also used to ensure that the travel wave remains in place while traveling over long distances or rough terrain. Plugs in the hull and pontoons is the last step in preparing to launch the boat. Just screw each of three plugs into the holes. Now you are ready for the water. Ah! To launch and pull the boat, you'll need a heavy-duty pickup capable of pulling the combined boat and trailer weight of 13,000 pounds. With the captain on board and the co-captain at the steering wheel, backing into the water is a snap. Always be sure to watch behind you at all times. The 8-foot wide, 26-foot long top deck on the Travelwave 360 is ready for a day of fun in the sun. As you are cruising, the deck is a great place for relaxing and enjoying a panoramic view of all nature has to offer. While at the beach, the top deck is a great place to watch the kids swim. The deck of all Travelwaves is covered with a non-skid surface.